from Aho.
Right now?
Yeah, I just grabbed a bottle of Bailey's Irish Cream and went through. Yeah, I just grabbed a bottle of Bailey's Irish Cream, turned around, and came back.
You went to Mexico?
Yeah.
You crossed to Mexico and you're coming back?
Yeah. Just about 15 minutes ago I was in. A bottle of Bailey's Irish Cream for my mother for Mother's Day.
Whose car is this?
My car.
Is everything in the car belongs to you?
Yes. Well, not everything, like these glasses are my girlfriend.
Which one doesn't belong to you?
This one.
Just this?
Yeah.
Any weapons, guns, the car is contraband?
No.
Currency over $10,000?
No.
Were you in the possession of the car the whole time?
Yes.
You turn your camcorder off, you can't record while you're secondary inspection. This?
Huh?
What is this for?
I record everything continuously.
You can't record while you're here as well. If you have an issue, you can talk to the supervisor about it.
Yeah, I've done that before.
Say again?
I've done that before.
You can't do it here.
Well, they said I could. John Smith, Agent John Smith said I could.
You can't record while you're secondary inspection.
Okay. I don't agree with that.
You need to turn your comforter off, and then you can go inside. Once I'm doing the inspection, you can make the complaint to your supervisor.
Mm-hmm.
But recording, you can't record here.
I don't agree with that.
You don't have to remove it. I'm just giving you a lawful order to record it off.
Well, I'm telling you, lawfully, the First Amendment gives me the right to record.
Yeah.
That's a lawful.
Your search amendment to record and search doesn't apply at the border. It's called border search authority, sir.
Okay. Well, it's not going to see you recording and searching.
I'm telling you, you cannot record this, so you need to turn it off.
Okay, well, that's what I'm here for.
Gentlemen, refuse to turn these recorders off.
Huh?
The recorders, we refuse to turn them off.
Well, you go through this all the time, so you know that you need to stop recording. While we do the interview, we'll take your declaration after that. You can do it, but this is a federal building, so you're not supposed to do that.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's what I'm here to do is record.
What was that?
That's what I'm here to do is to record continuously. I don't intend to turn them off.
Well, that's going to be an issue then. Do you have the, you know what I'm talking about, the video recording devices and all that, that they need to be shut off?
Yeah.
Where do you have it? Let me go and bring it for him.
I've already read it.
Stay with him. So if not, he needs to come out of the vehicle, right? Okay.
Sunglasses also.
These aren't sunglasses.
Take them off.
I can't wear clear glasses.
Say again?
These are clear glasses.
Yeah, and I need to be able to, if you guys are responsible, not ask your questions.
Okay.
drive the vehicle?
Do you have any